Don't forget to check out my Patreon where we have exclusive videos, link in description. We are doing NCT World 2.0, NCT Dream Mental Camping, Level Up Project, All Seasons, Blackpink House, Twice TV, 16. We had Kingdom, Knowing Bros, Running Man, K-Dramas, and Hypen, GOT7, 17, and so much more. So link in description down below. Hey guys, Angie here, and today we have EXO Arcade Season 2. It's been a hot minute. I didn't mean to do this. It's just, it happens, okay? It happens. I'm sorry. But we have episode 4 and 4 and 5, and then we'll do 6 tomorrow. I'm gonna finish it. We're finishing it. It won't be posted tomorrow for you guys, but I'm going to watch it tomorrow just so we can finally get this done. And then we'll see what we do with EXO after this. So on Patreon, I have done EXO Next Door, which was a cringy, hilarious gay mess. We loved it. We loved it. The main couple was kind of cringy, but it was like kind of funny. It felt very parody-ish, and I think they meant for that. I believe so. And then we had a lot of gay stuff, and I was like, oh shoot, I didn't ask for the gay for once, but then they did provide it. So maybe I should just stop asking for it, and they'll actually just, give us the gay stuff. We stan. We stan. But Kai is having a comeback, and I want to thank the world for that because Kai's album was revolutionary. It was one of the best. Like, EXO's solo debut albums don't have any right being that amazing. I am sick of it. We had Lay, Baekhyun, Dio, Suho, Chen, Kai. We need Chenyeol to do something. We need him to provide us an album. We're gonna have to wait till he comes back. Who else is missing? I'm so sorry. Wait, my children. Schumin hasn't released anything, and I feel like that's a crime in itself. But they like to hold us back from Schumin, and I'm sick of it. But he deserves a solo album. And Sehun, I want one, but I have a feeling he's also gonna wait, maybe till right before he enlists or after. He's dramatic, he might just wait till right before, like he's gonna be like, I'm enlisting, here's an album. I feel like he would do that. But yeah, anyways, let's hop into this video. Also, I do Emtopia. I did Emtopia. We did all episodes on Patreon too. And if you like Shiny, if you're an SM stan, Patreon. I didn't know how much SM content I've reacted to and how many groups I love until I like thought about it, and Girls' Generation, Shiny, Red Velvet, NCT, and EXO. Like, it just kind of clicked one day. I was like, oh shoot, I'm an SM stan, I guess. The groups, not the company. The company's trash. We don't like the company, but they got some good groups. It's a shame. It's a shame. They deserve better. But also, we wouldn't have the content and the music if we didn't have SM. So, we had to deal with it. But yeah, if you're an SM stan like me, intentionally or unintentionally, go to Patreon. But yeah, let's start. All right, let's get these
현재까지
captions.
지금
Wait, let's get
40대
these
여인 상황입니다.
captions.
하지만 캐 게임이 남아 있기 때문에 도전 가능하다는 점 분발해 주시길 바라고.
Don't give up.
보여줄게 엑소, 엑소 오락관 시즌 2. 여러분 즐거우시죠?
네.
헤이 소리 질러!
네.
이 분위기 그대로 이어갈 다음 히트곡은
기대된다.
정규 4집의 타이틀곡.
Monster. Oh, go go back. That was that song, man. It deserved better. It did good, but I mean, like,
게임 공개하겠습니다.
in respect of
혹시
like
예상되는
what
게임
people think of the
있으세요?
song.
코코볼. 그게 뭐로 하는?
맞습니다.
코코니까 Why is Kim so cute?
코끼리 코 해줘야죠. 그렇지. 룰은 간단합니다.
Down, down, baby.
골키퍼랑 키퍼랑 코끼리 코를 10바퀴씩 돌 거예요. 그리고 골을 한 사람당 3번씩 칠 건데 총몇 개를
Clearly
넣느냐.
the goalie has a
그럼
better
많이 넣은 팀이
chance.
이기는 겁니다.
코코밥. The hair though, you know, that was question. But the hair though, you know, it was just too much. The song! He's so cute.
Yeah. 아, 일단 지금 지고 있는 팀이니까 먼저 축구를 골을 넣을지 말지
선언을 가위바위보 하시죠.
진짜로? 네. 가위바위보로? 좋습니다. 가위바위보.
가위바위보.
어떻게 먼저 할까요? 나중에 할까요?
나중에 할까요?
나중에 그래.
수비 수비.
아 우리 먼저 네. 공격.
1번 가위부터.
2번
뭐요?
그래. 네,
그래. 2번 3번. 리더. 1번 2번 3번. 네.
골키퍼.
아 제가 먼저 나가겠습니다.
좋습니다.
리더니까요.
리더니까.
조금 막힐 텐데.
I feel like it's just much easier to block when you're dizzy. Because when you're kicking, you're just gonna miss. Most likely, you're gonna miss.
하나, 둘,
오 어지러워.
네, looks like Chucky.
여섯.
He is doing it kind of funny. But does your arm sticking out really do much? Does it make it dizzier? He looks like a little giggly. They just look funny, man. They look like little paper dolls. Oh, stay on the most. Oh, shoot. Ankle, man. Oh, that means you just get dizzier as it goes on. I don't even know if they can finish spinning. Aw, so sweet. He's like, don't hit yourself. Now they just look drunk. Why is Kai? I guess he's trying to keep his balance by keeping his body together. Well, that's just cheating. That shouldn't even count. I feel like Sehun always kind of looks drunk.
마지막입니다. 하나라도 넣어야 돼요. 시.
Okay, I like that they shortened it.
하나, 둘, 셋. 요 정도만, 요 정도만, 요 정도만. 오, 하이. 좋아, 좋아.
They should have done five, maybe.
좋아, 좋아.
It's just that we're both gonna end with zero, I feel.
하이, 영 골 성공.
I feel like we're gonna end with zero. Good excuse. I'm with you. I feel like Kyungsu doesn't get dizzy. Aww, don't... I'm rooting for you, Kyungsu. He didn't have to do you like that. I feel like Kyungsu doesn't get dizzy. I don't know why, I just feel that way. Oh no, does he get dizzy? Is he getting dizzy? He's balanced. Did he get it? Did he get in? Dang. I feel like you shouldn't be able to sit in front of it like that. Oh, Kai with the orange hair. Chang Yeol is so protective. He doesn't like anyone hitting their heads or falling over. I really trusted him not to be dizzy. I thought he wouldn't. I don't know. This is just ridiculous. The goal should be bigger. Don't dizzy yourself more. Wait, I'm rooting for Kyungsu's team, I forgot. Hey, hey. It's like the goal's way too small. They're all like tall and then that goal is this big. And they're basically drunk, so it's like, what's the point? I feel like Chen Yeol will get it. I feel like he will.
준비. 시.
Me. Someone has to get this man. Plus, didn't Schumann like not? I don't think Schumann was a goalie, was he? Are you joking? Come on. Hey. Hey. Oh my god. Trying to murder him. Schumann, calm down. It's just a game. That was really cool. That was good.
엑소의 이윤재.
다시 열 바퀴 갑니다. 준비 시작.
시우민's the one who. Okay, I was gonna say he doesn't get to see, but then he does. Oh no. Let's see if he can still get it in the goal, though. He's not going to. Can he? Hey, okay. I didn't know you could do this much. Did they just keep going until he tries to score? He's drunk right now, though. We can't blame him. I'm gonna call them drunk when they're just dizzy, because it's funnier. What the heck? I bet he did that on the field.
거의 농락 끝인데. 야, 끝난 거 아니냐 이 정도면.
Oh shoot! Almost got him in the nose square.
이렇게 해서 백현 없는 백현 팀.
Jules out of it. Okay. I have a feeling this might end. Literally. I feel like my team ain't good at blocking. You wouldn't think that by watching this. Would it? If soccer actually did this, maybe I'd watch it. Like if you had to play with while being dizzy. That'd be really funny.
Hey, 출발.
Doesn't he have a picture like that? Where he's like... Yeah, it's right there. He has a picture from the album where he's like this. This is where he got the idea. Well, actually, that came out first. Never mind. Alrighty, okay. No, there was no reason. We could have just done the other team. Good job. And there it is. I'm proud. Going Coco Pop. Why is he so focused? I remember when I joined the fandom, I think it was after Coco Pop era. Like, it was still a newer song. It was right before, like, when did Coco Pop come out? It was right before, I joined, like, right before Love Shot came out. Oh, wait, I think so. EXO Coco Pop. What year was that? Was that 2018? 2017. What came out in 2018? EXO, I think it was, Don't Mess Up. Yeah. Okay, so yeah. I think Coco Pop, it was 2018. And I just remember so much hate for that song. It was from, what do people call it? It's hard being an ARMY and an EXO-L. It's a hard life, man. I hate it. Because I liked BTS first, but I liked EXO the same year. Like, it was just months after. It wasn't like... But, like, that was a whole journey with one group. And then when I got into EXO, it's when I got into other groups. But all I remember is it wasn't just armpits. That's what people call armies, I guess, to hide on Twitter. But it wasn't just them. It was other groups too. And they were like just trash on Cocobop so much. But as I was new to K-pop, I already hate fan wars because every fandom I've been in hates another fandom, but I actually always like the artist of the other fandom. So like One Direction, Justin Bieber, Little Mix, Fifth Harmony. I always liked both in each respective thing. So it was always like, I was always just like, why can't we just love? Why can't we just respect? But the disrespect Cocobop got from like every fandom pissed me off. And I wasn't even like an XOL at the time. I was just a casual listener of like mainly just title tracks. So it always annoyed me that people hated Cocobop so much. The music video was gorgeous. The outfits, the hair minus the one hair was great. And the song was so phenomenal. But anyways, we just had to talk about the disrespect Cocobop got because I wasn't here for it. I don't respect the disrespect. It was just ridiculous. Okay. Episode 5. EXO. 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 Which one? 히트곡은 바로 Lotto? Why don't we ever talk about Lotto? I loved Growl when I joined, but I feel like that's the only song I ever... That and Love Shot. I'm kind of tired of them because I loved them. But then it's like they have like 20 title tracks and you always just choose those two. And it's like, can we talk about like Lotto and Monster? Monster gets love though. Mama, that's a bop too. Even Wolf gets more love. I'm sick of it. I love that. So, I get it though, it's a revolutionary song. Why make, who's making fun of it? That song's revolutionary. They're like, we're not gonna mention Wolf, it's fine. Shh, we got you. But we'll mention Growl. Oh no, this is so complicated. I'm the insomniac. It's mafia. It's mafia. Okay. I was scared. It's mafia just with wolves. Okay. 먼저 인간 세 명이 죽었다. 그러면 늑대들이 승리하는 겁니다. You have to kill three humans.
자, 특별히 이번 라운드는 팀이 아닌 개인전입니다. 인간들 또는 늑대들.
So you can call out the other.
음식이 주어지겠습니다.
But you're technically in teams cuz 걸린 간식 선물 바로 like it's low-key in teams.
알았다. 뭐죠? 어묵
Yeah, I was like, okay. Because, like, I got this. Yeah, they ain't with the kids.
인싸 되셨고. 자, 이제부터 여섯 분은 모두 눈을 감아주십시오.
I hope they tell us. I don't think I've seen... No, I have. I've seen EXO play Mafia. It's really funny because, like, some of them just don't care. Oh, we're doing it like this. Okay. It's not like
본인이 확인하시고 카메라의 앞에 가셔서 보여주시고 오세요.
느낌이 왔어요. 카메라요.
이렇게 I knew it.
이어서 우리 카이.
He's perfect for it. Is Kai a wolf too? They didn't really explain what those cards mean, but I guess those are just citizens, just with different names. Is there not a doctor or anything?
아디오.
Oh, he's so cute.
아디오.
지금 사회에 적응을 못 하고 있어요.
Seer. Is this here like a cop? Robber. The thief? What's the word? Is he a wolf? I hope he's not. Okay. I like it when Baekhyun's not the wolf because he's always like, oh no, Sehun's gonna lose. I don't trust Sehun, he's gonna lose. When Baekhyun's like, it's funnier when Baekhyun's not the mafia because I like how he attacks everyone. Plus, I feel like everyone would just think it's Baekhyun. I don't know. I've only seen them play it like twice. But I've seen Superman play it, so I'm going off of that too. So they're. I thought since it's individual, I thought they wouldn't even you wouldn't even see it. But I guess that's even funnier because okay.
Oh. 확인하시길 바랍니다. 늑대 인간 두 명 눈.
It's SSC. That's so funny.
눈 뜨세요.
XOSC.
늑대 인간 두 명 눈 뜨세요. 늑대 인간. 자 확인하셨으면.
They're like it seems like oh shoot we're done for.
자 예언자는 다른 사람의 카드.
You can check any other. Oh.
누구의 카드를 보고 싶으십니까? 누구의 카드? 보셨습니까? 자 이어서 강도 눈 떠주세요. 강도 본인의 카드.
You can. Oh. Okay, that's fun. I was kind of thinking something like that, but I was like, they won't do that. Doesn't make sense.
무엇인지 확인할 수 있습니다. 누구와 교환하시겠습니까?
Oh wow. But there's wait. So Kyungsoo doesn't know.
좋습니다.
But he'll find out next round, I guess.
자, 이어서 말썽쟁이 주세요. 말썽쟁이. 아이고 우리 말썽쟁이.
Could he? What can he? Okay, I was like, is he? Can he make someone check someone's identity or something? That's so funny. This is so funny.
You're
gonna do Sehun and Kai? Oh, wow, no. This is crazy.
자 마지막 불면증 환자 눈 뜨세요.
Well, now Sehun thinks Chanyeol's the. Oh my god, this is crazy.
불면증 환자는 자기 카드를 확인할 수 있습니다. 지금 카드가 여전히 본인 카드인지 아니면 뭔가 바뀌었는지 확인할 수가 있습니다. 자 이제 모두 눈을 감은 채로 자기 앞에 있는 카드를 살짝 흔들어 주세요. 살짝 흔들어 주세요. 좋습니다.
They're not translating it. Oh no, I'm stressed. I hope it's not. I hope it's just verifying. Okay, this is gonna confuse me because I already know. Okay, yeah, I already know. So watching that would have confused me because I remember right now what. Okay.
시작하면 되겠습니다.
늑대 인간이 원래 자기가 늑대 인간인 줄 알았지만 아닐 수도 있겠네요.
그렇죠. 지금 늑대
바꿨으니까 말갈
Chanyeol's like, wait, what?
말갈이야.
그렇죠. 말썽쟁이.
말썽쟁이가. No, he's just confused. Leave him alone.
거짓말을 해도 되고 Me protect Kai. 진실을 얘기해도 되는데 각자 자기 소개를 한 번씩 해볼게요. 먼저 우리 세훈부터.
It's so funny because Chanyeol still thinks he's the wolf, though.
아 맞네.
진짜 Oh, I know. Baby, you're an actor. What are you doing?
쭉 해보세요.
저는 구천시 16살 말썽쟁이입니다.
He's being honest, okay.
디유랑 찬열이 바꿨어요.
과연 이게 진실일지 거짓일지
바꾸면 어떻게 되는
거예요? 자기가 늑대인 줄 알았는데 늑대가 아닐 수도 있는 거고.
그렇지. 최종적으로 이 카드가 자기 역할인 건데. 근데 지금 본인 처음 받았을 때 카드로 연기해 주시면 돼요.
그래야
그런 느낌?
쇼민이 형은 뭐예요?
예언자.
아 그래요?
응.
누구 봤어요?
Oh, it's so funny! Because he's being honest. But Kyungsoo's like, but I'm this year. But he doesn't. This is such a funny
봤어요?
game. I want more.
맞아요, 뭐예요?
늑대 인간.
오케이. 늑대 인간이에요? 오케이, 오케이. 명심해봐.
Wait, let me remind myself. Okay. Wait, yeah, because he is the seer and troublemaker. Okay.
나 예언자였거든. 내가 종인이 봤는데 종인이가 불면증 환자였어. 그러니까 예언이 늑대 인간 맞네.
우리 바뀌었으니까. 찬열이가 예언자고.
아니야.
내가 예언자. 그러니까 지금 바꿨어. This is so hilarious. I want more of this game. Has anyone else played this?
형이 근데 말썽쟁이면 진짜 말썽쟁이 같은 거 뽑았다.
진짜. I know. It's so funny.
디오랑 찬열이 바꿨어.
That's why I like it when he's not mafia or werewolf.
아니지. 방금 예언자인데.
거짓말했잖아요.
근데 결국엔 지금 예언자가
들어봐.
아니야 들어봐. 일단은 나는 불면증 환자야.
맞아.
이 형 말이 맞는 거지. 그러니까 이 형은 일단 예언자가 맞아. 저 형은 예언자가 아니야 일단.
아 나 거짓말 허락해서 거짓말 한 거야.
모르지.
아 나 거짓말 허락해서 거짓말.
She was being attacked. It's like I didn't leave the military for this.
각자 자기 소개를 한 번씩 해볼게요.
This was displayed, yes.
형 늑대 인간이잖아.
I don't know anymore. They're so bad that it's good. Because, like, they're the first group I've ever seen where everyone's kind of just being 90% like honest. He's looking so suspicious. Chanyeol, this isn't you. Why is he so cute? Wait, who's the robber? Shimon was the robber. Right, because he stole... Wait, yeah, because he stole Kyungsoo's card. Like, originally he was. But now, Kyungsoo's the robber. Because, yes, okay. Right? This is kind of confusing, but I think I got it. Sehun's like, I am being completely honest with you. He's honest. He's like, I don't know anymore. Maybe this is a solo game. You can call Sehun out, it's fine. But Sehun called himself, so why is he worried about calling him out? I know, but it's funny because he said it. I love how they both laugh. They're such a funny duo. This is such a funny game. Well, he said it. He doesn't want to play no more. He just wants to watch the chaos. It's funny because, like, everyone else has basically got switched except his, so he could have been a human. It would have been funny if he was a human.
Sehun's lost. Okay. 이런 식인 거예요.
아, 그러네.
이런 식인데 이제
Are we gonna do a new one?
지금 다 너무 솔직했고.
근데 그러면 내가
그때 Very honest.
말썽쟁이는
The show maker is hilarious. This is like a little test round. Oh, I'm excited. This is so funny.
오케이. 여유롭게 딱 보고 있었는데 이렇게 됐다고.
아니 근데 나 딱 시작하자마자 난 찬열 형인 줄 알아. 딱 바로 느끼. 찬열 형 진짜로. 아, 하나도 기억이 안 나. 나 늑대인간 걸리면 무조건 100% 걸려.
그러겠지.
나는 백현이 눈 한번 보면 끝나.
그러겠지. 그러겠지.
자, 게임 okay. 바로 하겠습니다.
Now I have to remember new rules. Okay.
예언자 하고 싶다.
지금 예언자가 빠졌어요.
Oh.
예언자가 빠지고 하나의 역할이 새로 생겼는데 그걸 제가 설명해 드릴게요.
네? Oh, no, we just learned this. Now you're gonna change it again.
눈을 감아주십시오. 아, 눈 감으시고 앞에 또 카메라가 있습니다. 눈 뜨시는 분들은 또 걸려요.
아, 네, 알겠습니다.
자, 세훈. 보겠습니다.
보나요?
보고.
Oh, he's a werewolf again. That was so funny. I think it's good to do the same role again, just to make it less, like, you wouldn't think it's the same one. Tanner?
Kai.
Does that mean he can hide as, like, or, I don't know. Oh, Kai's the robber. What did they? Oh wait, there. Yeah, we only got. What was his? Tanner. Yeah, and then he was the robber. Okay, Kai's the robber. I feel
들려갑니다.
Like we have a duplicate, like another someone's. I feel like someone's the wolf again.
무두장이는 늑대로 걸려.
Wait, what? If the tanner gets killed as the werewolf. Oh, like if they accuse him as the werewolf.
그래서 죽으면 혼자 승리하게 되는 겁니다. 무두장이는
자기가 죽으면
승리하게 되는 거예요.
If they think he's the werewolf and kill him, he wins.
본인의 카드와 다른 사람의 카드를 교환해서 그 교환한 카드를 확인할 수 있습니다. 카드. 어떤 카드? 오케이. 아, 이 카드.
Why did he do it so? Oh no.
자, 우리 말썽쟁이는
Was it a wolf?
카드 내용을 보지 않고 다른 두 사람의 카드를 바꿀 수 있습니다. 누구랑 누구 바꿀까요?
Oh no. That's so stressful. So now, oh no! Now Bacon's the tanner! Wait, but he doesn't know he's the tanner. So he could win and not know it. That's so funny. Oh no! Dio's the robber. That's so funny. Like, if they think Bacon's the wolf, he wins, but he doesn't know he's gonna win, so it's funny.
누가 누구 바꿨죠?
이거는 천천히 오픈하도록.
저 인간이요. 인간 편.
어?
인간 돼요.
캐릭터.
말 안 할게.
말 안 해도 돼. 자기 마음이야.
나는 말 안 할래.
저는 말 안 해요.
뭐야?
뭐야?
하겠다는 거야.
말하고 싶은 사람 될거 아니야. 오늘
가면은. 나도 늑대인간은 아니야. 왜 이렇게
이거네. 나도 늑대인간은 아니야.
But you don't want to kill the tanner, because...
저는 머리 쓴다. 늑대 인간 머리 쓴다.
뭐라고 해야지 얘네들을 속일까? 머리 쓴다.
저는 무두장이에요. 저는 무두장이에요. 저 무두장이에요.
보면 안 돼?
저도 무두장인데요.
그러면은 내 생각에 어제는 그러면 상대편 거를 게 뭐였는지 볼 수 있는 사람이 강도밖에 없는데 만약에 강도가 확인했는데 늑대 인간이 아니면은 어쨌든 그러면은 시민이니까 나와주면 사실 인간이 이기게 도와줘.
My head hurt. What?
그 누구 바꿨어? 천열이. 야, 그걸 말해야지.
얘기 안 하면 죽일 거야.
아니 강도가
얘기 안 하면 죽일 거야.
예. 말썽쟁이 죽이고 시작해.
살려주세요.
얘기해. 한 명 얘기해.
바꾼 사람을 얘기해. 아, 그러니까 한 명만 얘기할게.
한 명만 얘기할게.
경수 바꿨어. 경수랑 누구랑 바꿨어?
오케이.
누구랑 바꿨어?
He's so mad.
너 강도였어? 아니. 뭐야 그럼?
He is pissed.
누군지?
He's upset. He's like, this bitch just took my card. And now I cannot win. So we must find out who took it. Because then we can't. We shouldn't kill him. He needs to tell them he was the tanner. Because then all of this, it's just all. Because you need to tell.
백현이? 얘 무두장이냐?
너 무두장이었어?
Yes.
너 무두장이었어? 너 강도가 뺏었는데
무두장이었다고?
너 원래 강도였는데 뺏은 게 무두장이야.
나 좀 죽여줘.
Why'd you make it? No. You just exposed yourself.
죽여줘! 죽여!
강도가 네 걸 뺏었을 수도 있다.
강도 누구야? 내 거 뺏었어?
죽여!
가이 is such a bad liar.
강도네, 딱 봐봐. 강도네.
아니, 왜 안 나와?
얘 무두야, 무두!
아니야. 아, 얘가 내 걸 뺏었어?
아니야!
본인이 무두장인이네.
아니야!
어, he's so cute.
그치? 얘가 지금 늑대인가? 내가 죽으려고 지금 머리를 쓰고 있는 것 같은데.
너 강도였어? 강도였어?
아니.
Wait, did we know what Baekhyun's card was?
얘를 제일 마지막에.
Wait, I'm so sorry. Because I think it's saying. No, wait! Wait, I got confused. I forgot the roles. Kai was the robber and. Right? Where's the thing? I wish.
그러면 승리하게 되는 거예요. 자, 이어서 강도 눈 주세요, 강도.
Okay, yes.
본인의 카드와 다른 사람의 카드를 교환해서 그 교환한 카드를 확인할 수 있습니다. 카드, 어떤 카드? 오케이.
Oh, wait. Okay. I switched with Big Hyun.
아, 이 카드, 저 카드.
So Kai's whatever Kai is, and then Baekhyun's the new robber. We don't know who the troublemaker was. Well, we know it's now. We know it's Chanyeol, but we didn't. Okay. So now Dio's the robber and Kai's the Adam. Just.
아, 얘가 무도장이네. 얘를 제일 마지막에 죽이고 얘를 제일 마지막에
혼자 지금 잘하려고
But we don't know what Baekhyun is. 그래. I mean, we didn't know, so we don't know what.
그래. 그러면은 얘가 무도장이고
무도장이고
내가 강도인데 네가 바꿔 때문에 그럼 얘가 강도고 내가 또 늑대인 거 아니야, 그럼 얘가
What?
강도고
no.
내가 또 늑대인 거 아니야, 그럼
아니야, 아니야.
왜 늑대인 거 아니야?
No. No. We got the order wrong. Kai and Baekhyun switched, and then Dio and Baekhyun switched. Oh no, we're getting mixed up. Right? Am I right? I think I'm right. That's what they showed us. Why did he just kill himself? No, we got the order wrong.
치는 거야, 공수 치는 거. 그러니까 종인이를 제일 마지막에 죽이고 일단 정수를 먼저 죽이자. 정수를 먼저 죽이자.
I mean, Dio, you just got yourself shot, basically. I like that no one's suspecting Shimin right now. Watch Shimin be. I bet Shimin was one of the werewolves.
늑대 인간이었어? 그러면은 네가 지금 늑대 인간이야. 네가 갖고 있는 거. 강도야, 너 진짜
강도야. 나 얘기를 봐.
아니, 뭔데 너네?
뭐야, 지금 너 뭐냐고.
Yeah, no one. Shimin.
Oh!
Poor baby. We know it had. Chanyeol is the. Unless he was just really good at guessing. Because he got Dio and Baekhyun right. Did I get the order wrong? Because. Maybe. Wait, is this? Oh shoot! Ah, I knew it. Shimin was the wolf. He was being too quiet. Okay, let's see the new order. Wait. I forgot. That's the Tanner. I forgot. Robber. Yeah, the troublemaker. Okay, let's switch him. Okay. So now he was the wolf. Now he's the robber. No, he's the Tanner. Okay. Gotcha. This game is amazing. I love it.
근데 일단 찬열이 형은
나 아니야.
찬열이 형은
말썽쟁이 말썽쟁이.
찬열이 형은 맞아. 찬열이 형 맞는 이유가 딱 맞아. 맞고.
왜 무슨 짓이야? 세현, 미. That's me explaining anything. He's yeah because yeah.
너 유리하니까. 나 뭐 같아? 남은 게 뭐야?
불면증?
그래.
확인했어?
오.
은석이 형 뭐야?
똑같은 거야.
아 맞네.
그러니까 내가 형이 확실하다는 거야.
세현 can't lie, man.
아니라고 난 그 다른 거야 이런 코멘트가 나왔어야 되는데 지금
찍었어.
그러니까
늦게.
그러면은 일단 그 형 먼저 죽이는 게 맞아. 얘가 지금 강도를 갖고 있기 때문에 얘는 아니야. 그래. 민석이 형.
What?
서 형부터 가자.
민석이 형.
민석이 형부터 가자. She went. This face. Also, why did he say I'm the robber? I think he meant the troublemaker. Alright, maybe this caption's wrong.
민석이형부터, 서경부터 가자. 민석이형, 민석이형부터.
Shimin sass there? I'm here for it.
안 죽이면 오늘
한 명을 지목해 주세요.
하나, 둘, 셋.
나부터 죽어. 집에 가야 돼.
오케이. 하나, 둘, 셋.
That makes Baekhyun suspicious.
오케이, 정체를 공개해 주십시오. 늑대인간 맞네.
그리고 지금 경수가 많을 수밖에 없는 게 얘가 갖고 있던 게 그거였던 걸 자기가 오픈했으니까 경수가 지금 늑대인간일 수밖에.
근데 왜 나 또 늑대인간이야?
어떻게 또 바꿔갖고 늑대?
Oh yeah, he was.
근데 만약에 경재 형이 죽으면은 우리가 이긴 거지.
늑대인간이면 우리가 이긴 거지. 내가 지는 거네 그럼.
죽으면 죽어.
바로 갈까요?
This game is just immaculate. No, he's so sad about it.
이거 말썽쟁이가 자기 카드랑 남의 카드랑 바꿔요. 되게 오래 가. 내가 볼 때는 말썽쟁이가 엄청 흐트러놔요. 근데 내가 말썽쟁이거든. 나 진짜로 나랑 카드랑 바꿨어. 그럼 내가 무기장이잖아. 너랑 안 바꿨다니까.
진짜 바꿨어?
어, 진짜 바꿨어.
진짜 바꿨어?
어, 진짜 바꿨어. 이건 말썽쟁이가 흐트러.
형 말썽쟁이라며 왜 바꿔?
말썽쟁이라며. 할 말이 없어. 내가 바꿨으니까.
I've been watching Running Man and Chanyeol is Kwangsu. He is Kwangsu. No wonder I love them both. That reaction was hilarious. He's like, I am just speechless right now. This is just crazy.
할 말이 없어. 내가 봤으니까.
근데 이 형부터 죽여도 이 형 죽고.
Why are we trusting Baekhyun?
근데 죽으면 오픈하잖아.
그러니까. 그래. 아 그래 이렇게 하자.
그래
깔끔하다.
깔끔하네 깔끔하네. 근데 어쨌든 내가 말썽쟁이면 얘를 잡아. 나는 죽어 상관없어. 어차피 시민이 이길 거니까.
그래.
근데 내가 말썽쟁이 까면은 얘.
그래 그럼 돼. 자
아, 그럼 죽이자. 카이부터 죽이자.
아이씨 뭐 아니야 그냥 쟤 바로 죽여.
일단 빨리 뭐 어떻게 할까. 일단 죽이자.
찬열이 형?
아 그래.
재미로?
찬열 죽여.
찬열 씨 확인하고.
찬열?
그래 찬열 형 죽여.
최후별로.
They were like, we need another round. This is gonna be tasty.
자 하나 둘 셋.
놀라는 컷. 놀라는 컷다. 놀라는 컷. 놀라는 컷다.
아, like how they're building suspense, but we know he's.
오케이.
아, 말썽쟁이야.
진짜? 말썽쟁이라고 했잖아.
예고편, 예고편. 야, 너 범수네. 아, 죽여, 죽여.
This is so stupid. I love them.
시민이 만약에 세 명이 죽으면
needed drama, you know.
확실합니다.
확실해요?
네.
고.
자, 자, 하나.
고.
자,
it's like they're so bad at this, but it's funny.
쟤를 공개해주세요.
어 뭐야?
쟤를 공개해주세요.
어 뭐야?
하나 둘 셋. 정체를 공개해주세요.
어 뭐야?
강구! 어? 강구! 어? 자 이렇게 되면 지금 시민이 두 명이 죽었습니다.
아니 잠깐만.
끝났잖아.
아니 봐봐. 형 누구랑 바꿨다고? 둘이 바꿨다며.
They got the order wrong.
아니야.
나 좀 죽여줘.
아니 탑 나왔어. 탑 나왔어.
No baby, you're the Tanner. We ain't killing you.
나 죽여.
기다려봐. 탑 나왔어. 탑 나왔어. 봐봐. 바꿨다 했잖아.
Wait, sorry.
아 기다려봐.
나 죽여.
기다려봐. 탑 나왔어. 탑 나왔어. 봐봐. 바꿨다 했잖아.
They mixed up the order.
형이 뭐였다는 거야?
'Cause Kai. 'Cause they.
아 맞아. 제가 늑대 인간이네. 내가 솔직하게 할게. 나 늑대 인간이었거든.
네.
찬열이가 먼저 바꿨어. 그 다음에 강도가 바꿔가지고 그렇게 된 거야.
아니야 아니야. 경찬 원래 뭐였는데?
아,
나 무도장 확인했어.
어?
확인했어.
이거 뻥치는 거야.
아니야, 나 무도장 확인했어. 경찬 무도장이네 왜?
They got this order wrong.
뻥이면 진짜.
무도장이 하는 거야.
아니야, 무도장이래매.
내가 어떻게 강도야? 내가 어떻게 강도야?
He's so confused.
무도장이네 형이 바꿨다며.
아, 늑대 인간이어야 되잖아.
아,
그러니까 이게 어느
그냥 백현 형인 거지.
그냥 백현 형인 거지.
누가 봐도 그 어떻게
아니 이걸... 얘가 거짓말. 난 얘기하면 안 되나 이제?
얘기하면 안 돼.
백현 형이
우리 우리 둘이 들어가서.
So this is so cute. I like when Kyungsu gets frustrated because like sometimes he's not that into a game, but when he is, he just gets so frustrated and it's the cutest thing.
죽은 사람들은 말할 수 없습니다.
아니 내가 무도장이면 그냥 죽이면
아니 또 바꿀 수 있는 그 역할이 아니, 있어요?
무도장이가 여기서 죽으면 이기는 거 아니야. 무도장이가 여기서 죽으면 이기는 거 아니야.
맞아.
너 죽어봐. 너 죽어봐. 진짜 재밌게 해줄게.
형이 무도장인이네.
내가 무도장인이라고. 내가 무도장인이라고. 내가 봤다니까.
아 늑대네 늑대 늑대.
Why does Kai think he's the Tanner? I don't remember.
내가 무도장이 확인한 거라고.
형 왜 가만히 있는 거야?
내가 늑대 인간이니까. 내가 늑대 인간이니까.
지금 나에게 달린 거야 이게?
Also, it's interesting to me because I don't know if I'm misunderstanding, but they shouldn't be saying they're the Tanner because you win by them thinking you're the wolf, so why say you're the tanner? Maybe I'm misunderstanding that rule though.
어차피 아, 나 이겨.
자 이제 지목을 해볼게요. 이제는
우리도 그냥 혼자.
자 살아있는 사람들끼리 지목합니다. 하나 둘 셋. 하나 둘 셋.
No.
전 그의
Wait, yeah?
최후 변론 들어보겠습니다.
No, I don't know.
죽을까요?
죽어요, 죽어요.
나비. Wait, but they think he's the tanner, right? So he won't win, right? Because they need to think
알아?
he's the wolf.
알고 있지. 알고 있으니까. 나 알고 있었어. 뭐지? 내가 무두장이.
무두장이.
내가 무두장이.
무두장이.
오. 완전 트롤이야.
완전
트롤이야.
그래 우리가 진 거.
가져서 백현이가 이긴 거야. 가져서 백현이가
이렇게 해서 백현 단독 우승.
I don't understand how Baekhyun won though, because aren't they supposed to think he's the wolf? Well, no, they did think he's the wolf because they. Okay, never mind. I understand. I understand. I misunderstood. That was so fun. I wonder what the next game is. We'll watch it tomorrow.
어떻게 돼 있는 거야 이거?
내가
봐봐 보여줘.
떡이라고?
떡 햄 떡 햄.
이거 한번 냄새 한번. 아 어묵이 이렇게 둘러져 있구나.
와 진짜 중요해.
네. There's that was so funny. That was a fun game. There's a fun in both of them. One second. Someone said, I've never seen Kyung-soo talk so much during one of these games. That's what I was saying. Like, sometimes he just looks like, you know, he's just doing it because, you know, he has to, or he's just not that involved in it. But there's something so cute. He was, like, very actively in it and, like, frustrated. And, like, he was actually trying. And I think that's what makes it really fun. But I also think, because he came back from the military and stuff, maybe that like little break, like he seems very refreshed almost, so I feel like he's more active in these games and stuff, and it's very fun to see. But yes, I loved it. I'm looking forward to next episode. I don't know what we're gonna do, but hey, this one was really fun. What is this game? Is this a common game? Because I've never seen anyone play. I've seen BTS maybe BTS played it, but I don't think it was werewolves. But like, it was, they were just doing it at home, like in the soup and stuff, so it wasn't very official, and it was more confusing because like there wasn't like a host explaining the rules and stuff like that. I think I got very confused during the game. But here it's more like, it's more of a structured game, so it was a little easier to follow, and there were visuals and stuff, so it was just easier. But yeah, I loved it. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. Check out Patreon for more exclusive content, and bye!